Actually, I did not want to be an actor. I grew up in a theater family, and I was much more interested in being an artist. But I got to college and fell in with the theater gang immediately, and I'd already done a career's worth of acting for my dad. He was a producer. And I heard enough applause and laughter. That did it. You're done for.